Discard your armor. This looks bad.
It doesn't matter. The deed is done. Another Karja dead.
And a Banuk is exiled for it.
A life for a Karja life. That's war.
We shouldn't kill someone's here!
Not Banuk. Then she won't be missed.
Eyes on me!
I've had better.
Deed is done. Another Karja dead.
And a Banuk is exiled for it.
A life for a Karja life. That's war.
I see something!
You won't survive this. Somebody needs a killing, and I'm gonna give it.
Make it happen! Somebody needs a killing, and I'm gonna give it.
Gonna
cut
you down.
Gotta pick you apart, shot! It's killing time!
Bleed him white!
You've been killing Karja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you. Not the ones who fought. Not the ones whose songs are silenced. Like my kin.
For what you did, another Banuk has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
Oh, that's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot in it. Fate is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the cold claims first.
I need to go after Inatut. But I should find some more evidence first. trophies. My focus might see something here. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruas, so it was a Karja soldier's. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Karja gear's not warm, but if Inatut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving. Figure of... must have been an ancient animal. Huh?
Not a big fish, but once it's dried in the sun a while, it'll be.
Kind of place you'd take someone if you wanted to lose them forever. I'm not getting up that frozen waterfall. Maybe along the sides. Chill almost feels like sunburn. Halfway there. Frozen solid. Mixed feelings about that. Inatut? Inatut! Maybe he found shelter? I hope he found shelter. Behind the rock.
The Nora girl? Is it really you, or has the bone chill got through my skull?
I found the real killers. No one else has to die because of this. Take these.
A dead Karja's clothes. Haven't I been beaten down enough? But I won't argue. Where thought I'd saw my ancestors. They said, weren't surprised you ended up here.
You better hurry. Machines.
Now that was a fight.
Your trial's over. It was other Banuk who killed that man. Killed him because he was Karja.
You know why I took the first swing at him? He challenged the honor of the Banuk. The honor. That's what I thought.
Come on. Let's get you back.
Once I'm off the mountain, I'll find my own way. I need to think. It's not something I'm used to. Who knows what could happen?
I'll see you at town, then. You'd better make it, all right?
I give my pledge.
So by Banuk law, if Inatut survives, he's forgiven. But I want to prove to his chieftain that he wasn't guilty in the first place.
Many of us died in the Red Raids, and yet one murdered Carja is an unforgivable crime.
Inatut told you the truth. This is the headdress stolen from the murdered man. You'll find more in a ravine north and west of here, along with the bodies of the killers.
The exile still served its purpose. He was guilty of our suspicion. Fate has fallen like snow, and should Inatut return, he will be absolved.
You can't be serious.
He speaks for the Werek, my Nora friends.
You look ridiculous. If you would return to my Werek, you will behave as a Banuk does.
How does a Banuk behave, my chieftain? Like I did? Accepting a sentence for a crime he did not commit. Or those others who killed in cold blood for crimes that their Carja victims did not. I think what I wear will not make me more or less of a Banuk.
For his own sake, it would be wise for him to think less, Nora friend.
I'll talk to him, but not for you.
I defied my chieftain's will, spurned my Werek.
How are you feeling?
As if I've been pounded in the guts. I could just keep walking, but when my anger has thawed, it will leave me with nothing. Where else would I go?
You can decide for yourself what it means to be a Banuk. It might not be what the chieftain and the shaman tell you. Whether you stay with this Werek or find another...
I'm better with decisions like, do I start with the left or the right?
There's more to you than your fists, Inatut. That's why I believed you.
It was my chieftain who taught me honesty. Said, a Banuk should not be treacherous when the ice is treacherous enough. I'll sit with my bruises for a time, then talk with her again. As for you, Nora girl, will you accept this gift? A little scrawny, weighed against the great boon you gave me, but...
I'm honored. Thank you, Inatut. freezing. The ground.